your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
Bloody mercs. All right, let's finish the mission.
On the 1033, advised conditions.
Known position.
Taking cover! I'll flush him out. Seeking cover! Nobody ever seen that.
Right.
Back on the...
What is this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data.
Understood.
Thank you.
another 39 pads. There's somebody else in the system.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you could reroute the plane.
Sounds good, Bagley.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities, who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thank you, sir.
I don't mean to alarm you, but one of your cohorts has been violently kidnapped. Actually, maybe I do mean to alarm you.
Fuck's sake!
I'm reconstructing their CTOS data now, and it looks like they were being trailed by an enemy of ours right before they were kidnapped. A woman who you managed to piss off during your escapades. Find her, and she'll lead us to our operative.
Copy that.
Hello, and welcome to today's episode of The Upload. We're talking about the optic and how it's changed our lives. Now, as you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the Optic at the recent Tome conference, but we haven't heard too much about that since due to the dramatic events there. Let's cast our minds back and consider the technology. I mean, the Optic changed everything. It lets you see things in AR. You no longer need a smartphone. You just have the small implant that sends signals to your optic nerve and lets you see your emails, take calls, and browse the internet directly as if the screen was in front of your eyes. Instead of having to carry around a phone, you've just got the small handheld unit. So much lighter and so much more convenient. It's great.
Vicky, the kidnapper is nearby, carrying on with some unseemly new associates. You should be able to find our missing operative's location on her optic.
What is this?
Move to cover.
Checking the last new one position.
He was over there. Keep searching.
The Optic and how it's changed our lives. Now, as you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the Optic at the recent Tone Conference, but we haven't heard too much about that since due to the dramatic events there. Let's cast our minds back and consider the technology. I mean, the Optic changed everything. It lets you see things in AR.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Drop the location on my map.
Internet directly as if the screen was in front of your eyes. Instead of having to carry around a phone, you've just got the small handheld unit. So much lighter and so much more convenient. It's great.
Vicky, you sound like you absolutely love it.
Our kidnapped operative is here. Mind the hench people on your way in.
I mean, sure, it's definitely made things a lot easier. It's so simple to call someone now. All you have to do is choose who you want to chat to, and they're there, ready to talk. And browsing the web is so much easier. I remember when you
closing in.
Go on, you freaky bastard!
Cheeky bastard! Checking their hiding spot. None of you are around here.
Get him out of here. I don't see anyone following you. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done. As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here and then contact our friend.
Copy that.
There they are. Careful, Clan Kelly might be willing to kill them rather than let them escape. Get her out. There. Once we're clear of the area, you can report on what we found.
I'm with DedSec, and I'm here to tell you you're working for Clan Kelly.
No, I think you're mistaken. I work for human rights activists. They had documentation to prove it.
clan Kelly's been using you to run their human trafficking ring.
Jesus, I should have known. I just wanted to do something good for the city. There has to be a way to help that won't end in human trafficking.
There's strength in numbers, you know. You should join BedSec.
All right, mate. I'm in.
You're a funny one.
Don't have this.
What's happening?
That's how it is sometimes.
No one's their right side mind.
No, please, don't inconvenience yourself. I'll leave.
And we have to embrace the way technology is taking over everything, because maybe this is a ray of hope for us in this dark universe, that technology will in fact render us all obsolete.
This could get messy.
All units. Proceed to alarm location.
I imagine this poor bugger was supposed to serve as an object lesson of some kind. Albion decides whether or not you have a right to a trial. Good thing you came around.
Hear, hear.
Last year.